Francis by the summer of 1929. The West had returned to guarded optimism. The disasters following the First World War appeared to be at an end. The world's economy was recovering, and the various new states created after 1919 were becoming more stable. But the situation came to an end in October of 1929, 10 years later, when the U.S. stock in the last 6 decades of the 19th century, the 1800s, various European powers in the United States compromised China's sovereignty and integrity by a series of unequal treaties that exacted Niceguy.